So much can go wrong. I lost internet this time, though. My computer didn't blue screen. Which means it's going to blue screen. Right? Oh, no. Is it actually going? I don't see it. I'm not getting any kilobytes per second. That's never a good sign, ladies and gentlemen. Aha! There we go. There we go. Hey, and we're online! Sorta? It says I'm offline. I don't know why it says that. It's weird. Alright, cool. Let's do it. As always, unplanned things happen. But we're back. We're back with this awesome new weird-ass gun. And I didn't progress at all. So don't worry. Nobody missed anything. Alright. Shit happens. Never can prepare for those things. I will say, depending on the amount of technical difficulties today, may determine whether... Because it may, you know, like... If there's too many technical difficulties, then I'm gonna have to solve these problems at some point, so I may have to delay tomorrow's stream. Hopefully it'll just be a delay, though. I really would like to still do some Genshin.
That was rough.
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
There you are.
This'll be a breeze.
Yeah, bitches.
See what's inside, Jack.
Watch this. Wait, this is gonna be so money. This is gonna be so money. Ho ho ho! God, that was unnecessarily violent. That's how I feel. It's like this staggering power of guns too is really what gets it. It's like a distance version of swords, honestly. I mean, not swords, katanas. Isn't that Betrayal's Roost? No, but there's something here. Boom, 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 bang. Heartbeat dead. Heartbeat? More like hardly any challenge. Ow! That hurts!
Now then.
Fucking get wrecked. Gotta utilize cover, man. It's fucking hype, man. It's fucking hype. Oh, there's a big boy right there. He's a big boy. Oh, snap. So much fun.
More of those cubes.
I could use a
break. More of those cubes. All right, where are you, Ravenous Coral? Where you at, girl?
Up ahead! This'll be a breeze!
Got him! Got him!
Next.
Voice. Woo! Getting so much gear, man. Do some gear maintenance. The guns, the funness, though. Oh, that is better. Go for a warrior. You really just have to make sure they match, like, affinities. Those, and then instead of that, oh, but he has that. I guess I gotta steal it from him. I could do this. Go Berserker. Yeah. Cause wasn't that one of them? Nope. That was one of them. Maybe we could kill them. And that one of them too. That's a pilgrim right there. Where's Pilgrim's Wizard? Where's affinity for this? Pilgrim's Wizard. Strength! Agility, wow, okay, so that's good. My ear itches. I'm sorry about it. Yeah, boy. Am I not hitting you? Bullshit. Sweet. This is just. This feels like the most toxic gameplay, like. Alright, let's see. Come at me, bro.
Spotted. Let's knock him down.
Oh, snap. Wait a minute, I just saw something growing. You guys are back. Oh, there we go. We got this guy, right?
I got company.
Let's go.
Done. Nailed it. Gunko brrrr. But she's down, man. Yep, he's down. Fuck. Let's go. No, stop.
Stay in formation. I'll make it regret facing us.
Don't move again.
This is so much. This is ridiculous.
We gotta keep our heads cool.
Oh my god, dude, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. God, this is fun. Having a good time. Sick. Alright. Equipment maintenance. Oh yeah, pick that up. Alright, that one's done. What is this? Oh, I feel like that's good. Yeah, get that. Oh, what is this? I feel like that's really good too. Oh, lucky for me, I can get both. Thanks. Amazing! Give me that pilgrim. Awesome. Alright. Alright, I believe our next place is the Snow Bubble. Oh boy! Samurai's wisdom! Alright, yeah, it's not any better. Alright. Okay. I feel like that's probably good. That would be good for this one, because it's easy to do. Although square is easy to do as well, so. There we go. That's like me. That looks so weird on him. I don't like them. It doesn't change his stats that much. I feel like Samurai would be good to go for, but I don't have any boots for Samurai, do I? No, okay. We'll just leave it. Yeah, this is the Final Fantasy 13 level.
Chaos exists. I knew it. I told you.
It just like that moment validated Jack's whole existence right there.
This is the one.
Chaos exists.
Been here before too.
So you know where to go?
Not really. It's just a vague sense.
Let's go. Stock them.
Got him. That's not very nice. Get him.
Grab at this moment.
Win is a win.
What's that shining over?
Thing changes the weather.
Yeah. The forest cool is level. Different.
How do plants could grow so fast?
Claymore?
Watch out. Sometimes nature gets warped, corrupted, and turns into this.
What is it?
When unnatural power is fused with the natural world, it becomes a source of darkness.
You're full of surprises.
It's just something I heard.
It's almost too easy.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
It's just so much fun. You just joining? We out here playing Stranger Paradise. Final Fantasy Origin. Searching for chaos. So Jack can validate his own existence over here. Yeah, we out here having a good time. And I've just discovered the glory of the gun, which is very, very fun. It's stupid. Like, it's kind of, like, cheap. Like, even its melee form, like, melee, using a melee is fun, too. Like, it's crazy. But doesn't this lay? Oh, that's right. Okay. Well, do you remember this now? Alright, let's go. I don't think this is gonna do much of this one. This is a fire element. You motherfucker.
Hit him, it's gonna hurt.
Fucking nailed it. Those make warrior better though. Yeah, I mean, honestly, if I get warrior, then it makes more sense to get Avgod, because... True. Here we go. Yeah. Okay, good. It only does it with that kid.
It's all connected.
Remember this for life.
Oh, cool. This is the beginning. Doesn't it change music too?
Looks like we can pass through now.
This is weird.
Got our work cut out for us.
Out of focus.
We'll be surrounded in no time. Let it kill itself.
Okay.
our swings.
We'll be all right.
Got him.
That solves that.
Nice going, Jack.
Way is over. Here we go.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
Nice.
What a view. But there's a weird feeling I can't
see. Of course.
You've seen what's in the shadows.
I think we couldn't use that.
I could use a break.
Trouble.
Up ahead.
I don't stand a chance. Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Lives will be easier without it.
Make it too easy, baby. And then he goes all red and shit. Nice.
Get through like this.
Oh, I have a sneaking suspicion I gotta turn off the rain for that.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Any help is welcome.
Cool. So I'm gonna turn off the rain. Right. And it dries up that, like, well. And then you go down that. Right? God, I'm so fucking smart. yeah.
Warm welcome.
This will be a breeze.
That's what's up. Oh, doesn't it poison you? Oh wait, no, this is the way I came. What? I came this way. Or did I come this way? Yeah, I think that's what it was. I came that way. Down here. Up here. Yeah, that looks right. Okay. So, we're down here. Yay! Yay, the bat! The bat! The bat!
We got company!
Come on, follow me!
Oh shit, that's not good!
Yourself before.
Who knows? Maybe I was alone. Maybe not. It's all the same now.
Maybe when I beat it. It's just a playthrough right now.
Oops, over there.
Like just a single player playthrough right now. But I might do some like bonus episodes at the end. But that would probably be with my other file. The one that actually has good gear. But I'm not opposed to it now.
Mm-hmm. Still scared of lightning, Jet?
Have that.
I have a perfectly healthy fear. You go out there, Ash. Then tell me those bolts aren't a hazard.
Before I move on to the next Final Fantasy after this. The big, big, big skull. Get him, boys. Oh, nailed it. Memory. Vexing though it is, the Dark Crystal's special features erase his memories upon every return. I'm not gonna read this out loud. I'll just let people read it.
enemy spotted.
Time to go to work. And how we can do better next time.
Hey, Neon. Remember you said if we met Chaos,
you'd start respecting Jack?
Huh. Did I?
Yep.
Sorry, he's right.
Does Jack remember?
I do now. Thanks.
Any chance you could forget that?
Damn it! Gotta stay on guard. On guard. Stay on guard.
I see some cubes over there.
Better not forget where it is.
So close. Boy, it's not even a mark. Hunter! Pierce your enemy's resistances and exploit their weaknesses. Hunters can analyze. Okay. Cool. I mean, I like Daisy and Bullet. Did walk that.
Watch your step, Jack.
Noise? Did I see that right? Did I get a gun? Or dude! Look at that. Looks exactly the same. What's that? What's that? Secret. No. Not what I meant when I said I wanted it, but sure. I wonder if there's a way to get there. Probably not. It doesn't look like this. Eee! I mean, this is straight up ripped from that soundtrack. Like, this is exactly the same song. Oh, shit. Bang, bang, thank you, man. But I suspect there's something. Oh, hello there.
Don't sweat.
Bye.
I could do this all day.
Nice work.
Found a way through.
We'll use this to get back.
Bitch. Whatever.
Barely even got going.
There. Let's knock him down.
I'm really just trying to trim out the local population of griffins. They've become quite a nuisance. All right, let's go to these cubes.
More of those cubes.
Let's have a look.
Sweet. I am a peerless marksman. Cool. Let's see what I got here. Whang. So we'll go with that. Can we do better? Oh, we can actually. With that. It's so weird looking. There it is. Let's stay. Does that amount better? I think I'll do better though here. Is it still cool? Alright. Okay. We got this, boys. Bang, bang, thank you, man. Wow, this is gonna be real, real simple. Now it gets all gross looking, yeah. Suck it. Oh. So much fun. Woohoo! Boom, boom, bang. Yes.
That's all?
Crystal Mirage is next. Well, we gotta change that. I'm trying to think of my weapon. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. 10. Just put it at 10. Fucking don't know. 10. I just say if it has no job affinity, then get rid of it. And I think that's enough. I mean, the rarity will take care of it, the equipment level will take care of it. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Alright.
Let's have some fun.
Let's dive right in then.
Warm welcome. Time to go to work.
This will be a breeze.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's keep it up. Enemy spotted.
Oh,
follow me.
Oh. No! The fucking Tonberry. That's what I have to fight, though. The Master Tonberries. Jesus Christ. Those are hard, dude.
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Fight.
I could do this all day.
Warm welcome.
This will be a breeze.
No sweat.
Barely even worth the trouble.
You know, I almost feel sorry for them.
Keep it up, everyone.
I got company.
Come on, follow me.
I mean, do you know how much gear I'm gonna get this way? So I'm okay with it. The thing about being a marksman, though, is that you have to, like, whittle down their entire HP. Like, yes, I could go in for the kill, but then I'm out of my stance. It's like having to manage both. Also, don't, like, increase your maximum MP that way. I don't think it is. It doesn't look right. I don't like that attack. Oh, that's so cool. He just touches his head. God, that was hard. It's satisfying, though. It's hard.
Now we have a way back.
Any help is welcome.
Treasure, huh?
Over there.
Let's have a look.
Well, I'm dead. That move just sucks ass. Can you guys like deal with the like other guys? Like I'm not concerned about. Dude, that was hard. Holy crap. Over here. So it must be that you go this way. They can hear them.
Now then.
What should we do now? Enemy spotted.
Let's knock them down.
See anything following us?
I could keep going.
Let's go. Jack, let's go.
Huh.
Oh, it is me. No, I don't want to fight these guys again.
All right, time for a change.
Oh, ow, God, what the ass hurts.
Huh.
Fucking nailed it. Fucking nailed it. Alright. That's all then. Alright, let's go to the next level. A familiar place. Oh yeah, this is the Crystal Tower. That's the level from Final Fantasy III.
Lots of bats.
Where are they headed?
Wherever it is, we better get there first.
Darkness, chaos, something, 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 darkness.
This is the one.
Asto said there'd be a crystal at the top of the tower.
And where there's a crystal, there's chaos. Come on.
Noise. Obvious sigh. Can set an appearance set. I don't see him now. Yeah, because I dismantled him. Damn. That's alright, I'll get shit in this level. That'll be cooler looking. Gross, get away. Oh, that's a cool looking one. Oh, that is a schmexy looking gun.
Looky here.
See what's inside, Jack.
Company.
Sunken passage. That's clever. I've never noticed that. Sunken passage. But the names of the places are references to things. It makes sense. That's the way it is with like the others. Just like, well, not necessarily. Thanks for the summoning. I guess it's just like the early ones I don't associate with having a tremendously invincible. Everything before 4 is sort of just like, okay. I enjoy them, don't get me wrong, but. No. Yum.
This will bring us back down.
Should we go back and prepare?
Sure, that's fun to watch on stream, right? Oh, that's right. This goes down. and Savage. Perfect. Set as appearance. See, and now I can do this. Not have to worry about it. So that's really nice. And I'll just keep like the same look, but they'll upgrade their equipment, which is important. Here we go.
In my sights.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. He's also like really slow. Oh shit.
Let's wrap this up.
No, I had that, dude. Look at that. Oh my god, I had that. That was so stupid. I got cocky. That was my fault.
Warm welcome.
I don't stand a chance.
No, I know what to do with it. I'm not an idiot. I played this game before. I'm gonna get out there though. Fuck.
Goops, over there.
Whew, makes me dizzy.
Stay away from the edges. I can't promise to catch you if you fall.
It's supposed to be like the areas in the crystal test. So this is like Eureka, essentially. Outside.
We should be fine here.
Path is just gone.
There's gotta be a switch or something. Let's find it.
Watch out!
That thing reflects magic. I think I know someone with some spell.
Better tread carefully.
Oh.
Okay.
That's all.
It was good practice.
Let's see what's...
Yeah, I mean, how this shit works. Oh. The shnikes. Messed up. Back to the lab again.
There you are.
Jack, let's go! Up ahead! Let me go to work.
Here we go.
This crystal is some kind of trick.
There you go, got him. Robots.
I barely even got going.
We make a great team.
Oh, I'm scared. Jack, help me.
Don't look down. Eyes forward.
Nice.
Wonder what's in there.
This looks good.
Just gotta have faith.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that. Let's go. Let's knock him down.
Brace ourselves for what's ahead. Keep it up, everyone.
I want the boots. Give me the boots. Give me the boots. Give me the boots.
Weird. I feel like I've climbed this tower before. Or was it a different tower?
This place plays tricks on the eye.
like a mirage.
Makes you see. Really there.
Yeah.
Can't see, like, it all connects. It's cool. It's like a Leafs type of thing. Is going strong. I say that, but watch that be the thing that jinxes it. If it does crash at this point, I just wouldn't say peace to the people and see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll be doing some Genshin meandering. See what's going on in Genshin. Join us for Ad Astra.
Got company. Come on, follow me.
To call Ash. But this has been fun.
See anything following us?
Let's get ourselves together.
I will try and finish this level though before we. But I think once I finish this level, that'll be the end.
Look at the size of that thing.
Go ahead.
This will be a breeze.
Watch yourself.
Gambles ever easy.
Let's go.
Let's be in big trouble.
Here you go, Gam. Ooh, hello there.
Wasn't much of a fight.
Victory was guaranteed.
Sankyo. Is that a better Quicksilver? Slightly. And it comes with an ability! Oh my gosh! Oh, that works. Think of that.
Treasure ahead.
Treasure. Round shield.
Get hurt.
crystals. It's spooky. That wasn't very nice with that to just do.
Now then.
What should we do now?
Now then,
what should we do now?
That was quick.
I could do this all day.
I see some cubes over there.
Should we take a breather?
Fucking killing it. Hello there. I just killed a bunch of you guys, so... Yeah, we got this shit on lock.
Enemy spotted.
Jack, let's go.
It's like the dude, the first guy to fire the shot in the elevation. Fucking trigger happy.
Go! Or shoot someone!
Yo, 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 yo. I'm just like, dude, are you fucking kidding me with that shit? This game is not going to do that to me now. But then I don't have stone.
See what's inside, Jack.
Of those cubes.
Better not forget where it is.
Fashion souls in this thing, you know, important shit. I mean, I could just do none. Yeah. Or this. And yeah, Stranger's Gloves. There you go. Yeah. 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 Yo, that's hype. Now I feel like I need the let me see, basic settings. Yes, on. Oh, yo! Stop taking. Get on.
Time for a change.
Oh my god, dude, that is hype looking. Yo, let's do it.
Jack, when did you teach Sarah that song?
It's a classic. Everyone knows it.
Love this boss. course it does. Yes. All right. Now I got Marth.
No turning back now. Let's finish this, Jack.
Yes. Oh, that's badass. Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up.
That's it. No chaos.
And no crystal.
Did Astos trick us?
Wait, this feeling. I know where we are. Check it out. It starts on its own.
Logging
what
in.
Is it?
Logging in. Welcome. Are you the owners of this terminal?
Hmm.
We have been waiting for you. Commencing transport. Transport to Flying Fortress. Complete.
Alright, ooh, mission level 40. Well, looks like we got some grinding to do anyway. I'll at least load up the level so you guys can see what we're going to be starting with next time. Inspired by Final Fantasy. This is the Final Fantasy IV level.
coming up.
Uh-oh. Who was that lady?
Time for a change.
But as to why it is called the Flying Fortress.
Huh? Are those clouds? How high up are we?
Calm down, we're okay. Or else why would that thing send us here? The crystal is just up these stairs. I think.
You think? Or you hope?
Both.
Well, that's what we're going with next time. Hey! Ow, my butt hurts. Something to look forward to, right? Alright, well, let's go ahead and save. Alright, thank you to everybody who did join in. This was fun. Despite the little setback snafu with the internet, we had a decent amount. So, alright. Save. Again, thank you so much, everybody. I will be back tomorrow at 12 for some Genshin. So that'll be fun. Yeah, cool. Join me. And everybody, peace.